What's going on, guys? So we're back playing Doom. I believe this is mission 8. I keep on forgetting the mission levels are on. There's so many. I think there's 13. So right now we just took the tram to another place, and I think we're going after. I don't know what we're going after. Actually, I have no clue. I forget. I know we took the tram to go somewhere. I still have to go back to find the secrets on that mission, though. I missed one. Even though, like, I discovered everything, I'm still missing one of them. Some of the secrets are hard to find, I guess. I don't know. We haven't fought a boss yet. Not a big, huge boss battle. But we're getting into some fights that are pretty hard. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah. Alright, Lazarus faculty.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
Maybe we'll meet up with Samuel.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
I am actually going to upgrade my weapons real quick though, because I have like 6 tokens right now. I should be able to upgrade one of them. Let's get out of here. It looks like this got wrecked. So it looks like this faculty is not safe. Jump over. I'm just looking for secrets right off the back here. You never know. Alright, let's look out here. We got 3 elite guards, 2 argent cells, 1 field drone, 2 rune trials. How many secrets is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jesus, man. Find 2 collectibles, interact with 2 rune trial stones. Perform 5 screw top glory kills on the possessed. Attack lower right leg or head from behind. Alright, that one would be hard, the other two are easy. Yeah, it doesn't have to be a specific possessed. So right now I'm just looking for secrets. There's 10 secrets.
This vast state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology. Everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
So Samuel's on our side, I believe. I don't know about Vega. What the hell is that? Something's shooting at us.
Stay on the path.
The UAC
needs your faith.
I didn't even know there was a big guy. I'm like, something's shooting at us from outside. Yeah, that's inside, dude. Wow. Alright, so.
Welcome to the UAC.
Looks like there's only one way to go. There's some chance on here. Alright, 5 already. Alright. We have a shotgun on the secondary. I like the shotgun a lot.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I don't know if there's anything to stop. Nope. Okay. Cool. Fucking toilets. Can't use the sink here. Alright, enough playing around here. Let's go to the other one. Kill the woman. Female. Alright, just making sure. In case it's an achievement. Fucking get up there, holy crap. Alright, let's get up here. Alright, we can't break that, but I don't know why. Oh, that's one. Okay, we can get up there then. Sure. See, that's not even on the map. Maybe that's why I'm missing secrets. Maybe I'm not looking well enough. Come on, get up there, dude. Okay, What is this? There has to be a secret up here. Right? Yeah, see, it's not even on the map. Ammo. Oh, maybe it's a lock thing. Look at that, guys. That one was hard. Oh my god, are they gonna be that ridiculous hard? Like, it doesn't even show on the map that there's an area you can go up there. Oh, maybe it does. There is a little vent there. Maybe we have to start looking out for that. So there's monsters out here. Let me go check my armor. So we could do this. We'll do this one first. Are you sure you want to purchase which weapons faster? Okay. I'm game. Grab and ledges faster. All right. So let's go to our weapons now. All right. Siege mode. We have siege mode. How do I switch over here? Alright, nah, we don't want that. Lock on. Yeah. What about the stun bomb? No, we can't do anything with this. We can't do anything with that. We could probably fool around with this one. Move fast while zoom with the tactical bullets. Fire while zoom will penetrate through the targets. I don't know if that's good. I may want to go lightweight. I don't really like this charge burst. I like the explosive shots better. I'm just gonna go tactical here and go maybe see this one. Alright. Let's click this. Grenade that. Yeah, you see that is? Yo, grenades are so good. Alright, so this is the story where you can't get. Art is selling already, guys. Jeez, man. I think we're going with armor here first. I think it's armor. Alright, so we have 4, 3, 3. Alright, armor's next. Now, then ammo's after that. I had to click that button, but I may want to explore real quick, though. In case there's something I missed out here. Yeah, I bet that's the reason why I'm missing at least one secret. Is because of that. Nonsense. Okay. I don't think we can do anything here. That would open if we could. Alright. I should open that. No point in wasting ammo.
Look upon the faces of these ancient men and women. These are the best and brightest minds. The most renowned members of the USA.
Wow.
They have assimilated.
See, you always gotta look for stuff like that, man.
A world of power.
You're playing on the harder difficulty.
Their unquestioned worth and devotion has earned them a place in the Hall of Excellence. Are you doing all that you can? Yes. Work hard. Find yourself.
This guy, he was... Man, I forgot what to do. What one is that? Jesus Christ, this guy has it.
Advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Yeah, Olivia was crazy, man. I think this is her fault. There's probably gonna be a fight in here. That was easy cleanup. Pretty sure there's nothing else in here, right? Okay, so we're gonna have to
demonic fight presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I'm just looking around so I can just get what I can at this moment. Yeah, that's what I thought. Just seeing if there's a safe spot for me. This looks big. What the hell is that noise? We got some armor here. I wish they had health. I'm in trouble right now. I don't know if I want to click that yet. Check upstairs. Maybe they have health upstairs. I can't get that door open yet. Holy fuck, guys. I think this is going to be a big battle. Look how much room we have. Oh my god, it's going to be so hard. I have a feeling. Alright, I'm just going to check this side and let's get started. Fuck it. No health. Ooh, we're in trouble. Well, at least we got some armor. Alright, let's do it. What's up next? Health? Alright, more armor. I think we're actually okay. Melee? Wow, why can't I melee that guy? I'm trying to get some health here. Oh. Oh. Alright, we're good actually. I think I should use that right off the back or it's this weak. We'll stand by it. Take care of those big guys anyway, actually. It goes so quiet on those things, man. Should I waste it? I don't know, man. Maybe I should do middle of the fight, maybe? The thing is, with that thing, I'm not invulnerable. Like, I can take damage. So I don't know. I guess we can. I want to take care of this big guy right away.
Help. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I went to look for everything. I'm not. Look for all the armor. Fuck it. I'll just run around doing it. Why did I miss that? See, I'm missing again. See how weird that is? Charge up fully, I can one-shot those flying creatures. Oh my god, it's being such a pain already. I can't believe that. I don't think I'm in the wrong of using it right away for those two big guys. Because I'll be wasting my cannon on those big guys. Yeah, man, I have to take care of those guys. I'm doing it. And now I just have to play better. Fuck it, man. Fuck, I'm here. Keep up forgetting to do that.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
Let me see if I can. Well, I can't do this, because some reason why I can't melee those guys. Well, that's right. One thing is that. I think it's right leg, right? I have a suit. Hiding right now. Here, there's that big guy. Oh, I missed it. Fuck me. I'm missing, see? Oh my fucking TV. Down? Those witches, man. Fuck them so hard. Try. There's one witch. Let me get the help. I just lost health. Alright, we did pretty well, guys. That's really nice. I just have to keep moving. And I could have used my chainsaw more. Like, I keep forgetting using the chainsaw on the small ones. I should just use the chainsaw on the small ones. Fuck it. Anything else connected? No. Okay, we can go upstairs. Well, that's how you do that. To be honest, you just keep moving around. Just kite those big guys. Those big abominations are gonna follow you. Those hell knights. Where are we going? Yeah, they'll just follow you around. But those witches, you can LOS them, pretty much.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether, a means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
There's health right there. Is there something in here? We'll grab the health at the end.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Health.
Take whatever supplies you need.
No, don't need that. Yes. What's this? Can't take any of that.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs. which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Get those guns? No way. We're actually flooring now. I can't look at my gun. Okay. Yeah, we're full. I don't know why we're gonna put that. Let's grab this health. To go to her lab to get the some secret artifact. Well, I'm ready for it. Let's do it. We don't have to kill those guys right now. Right leg. I want to get that challenge done. We have to take care of this guy. That last guy. We have to get there somehow. I don't know. Probably around. Alright, just need one more. Oh, this door opens. Dude, that's why. We'll go around, don't worry. We just missed that health, but we don't need it, so it's okay. Looking around for some shit to do. There's so much you have to look for, man. Yeah, there's nothing else to think shit. Maybe a long mission, I'm not sure. So I guess that's where we go for the rune trial. It looks like we get a haste buff, which is kind of shitty. Says ammo with the lobster. is that? I never saw that. Let's get this out. God, I didn't know I had a second ability like that. This whole time I've been playing it, dude. What the fuck? That is insane. Wow. Dude, I am so pissed right now. That's crazy. I literally didn't know, man. Jeez, man. Well, there goes that, man. I still like my frag grenades, even though maybe, I don't know, does that take aggro off me? I don't know, maybe it does. Cool, we can do the retrial, I think. Yep. Is anything I can grab here? Ooh, armor. Oh, what's this? How do we play this? Shit, sorry, chicken. What is this, dude? Is there a certain number I need to get to? I have no clue, dude. Should I even keep on rolling? I wonder if there's achievement though. Should we go to 5,000 maybe? It's ridiculous right now. It's punching chickens. We're turkeys. I'm only going to 5,000 if there's no achievement for that. I'm like, what the fuck? It's like a waste of my time right now. This has to be something to do with the old game. Makes no sense otherwise. Let's try this retrial out. Armed with heavy assault rifle, eliminate all targets before the timer expires. It is only permitted for 3 seconds for a long enemy kill. Alright. Give this a go. Most of these stream trials aren't that half bad. I mean, I've done all of them up to this point, so let's just get done. Hard. Why am I not moving? probably find a spot to go. Like, after I get all that, I'll hit the corner. I have to find a good spot so I can. They just can come to me, really. Wait, no, fuck it. I know what to do. It's easy to kill these guys if I go up close. We got this, though. Alright, let's try this again. Like, seriously, this thing's gonna drop. Lost. Hit the corner here. I'm gonna die here. This one's actually pretty hard. I need to find a spot that I can just chill at so I don't have to move. Or, you know, if that's not the case, I have to keep moving here. Or, you know what? I should use these guys. Or, I can do this. What? Somehow he didn't die. But that's what we're doing. So, we'll go there, take a left, and keep going. Maybe I have to follow the trail. That's what I'm gonna have to do. So I think I go left here. Hit the corner. Oh, I think you can get me out here. That one, I don't know what I did there. I guess I kept in that one small area, and they came to me. I'm so used to LSing the fire bolts that I can't do it because I can't move. This may be a long video, man. I'm still at the beginning, I think. Oh, man. I wonder if it's gonna face a boss soon. Because I haven't really fought any big bosses yet, and I really like doing that. You know, if I wipe like 5,000 times, it still doesn't matter. I still find it fun, and once I kill it, it's a great achievement for me. Alright, so we got that in trial. Let's get the hell out of here now. We'll wait until 6. I don't even use it. I use the shot. Where did that door open? Oh, I can jump out there. I don't even use the other trinket. up there yet. But what the hell's that, man? I hear something. Jump down here. Climb up there. I thought I missed that. Oh, I grabbed that big armor up there. Is there any secrets here? There's a secret. Right here. That double jump helps so much. This is our last Argent cell. What is that beam noise? So I think this is ammo. We have to get that down there, but I want to see what's up here a little bit. There's something. Oh wait, there is some stuff up here. Field drone in there. Let's switch back to our shotgun because you know all those flying things are there. What's this? Alright, so I have to climb on this. Climb onto that. And then what else can we do here? Go up here. Where's the thing I need? Oh my god, there's life. Really careful. I think we'll get that field drone though. Kind of fucked up. That probably pushes me up. So we actually have to go back downstairs. Yes. Yeah. Because I know how to get that field drone. I wasn't sure if these things were connected or not. So what's in here? Is that where I came from? Yeah. Because there was like an opening in the bottom there. Wait, was it this? Yeah. Oh, it's not opening. How do I get that field drone then? There has to be. God, man, I'm fucking up so much lately. I could have sworn that gate was open. Or that door. Let's jump back up here. No big deal. There is something that we can grab though. In the middle there? I don't know. That's pretty far up. Probably have to jump back down and do that. Oh, yeah, okay. That turns off the fan. Jump in. We'll jump down. Yeah, okay, here we go, guys. That's how we do it. Alright, so we have most of the stuff done already. E-blast. Go with the turret here. Let's go heat blast. Thank you. Test it out. Oh, that's me back. have fun. That's better. Switch back to our gun cannon. Here. Then we have to fly up. Please. By pressing this button right here. Right? Now switch. Now we go up here. Right? That's a power up, so I mean, I'm not too worried about missing that. I just don't know how to get there, though. Right? Is there any other way? No, I don't see any other way to get there. Alright. Oh, wait, I'm missing a door, though. Oh my god. Did I miss outside shit, dude? Fuck, I did. I think it's impossible to get out now. Oh, why? It's this way. It's a way down, but I'm pretty sure it's impossible at this moment to get out of here. Let me see. Actually, yeah, it is. Fuck me. It's so annoying. I literally didn't see that thing there before. Now I have to come back into the game and do this one. Man. Whatever. Just move on. I won't miss any of this. At least that's a toy out there. I'm kind of happy about that. It's like a toy. Nothing important. So we have 2 upgrades. We can't do anything with it just yet. We have 6 upgrades here. I mean, we can do that one, but honestly, I don't know if I want to do that. Maybe we can do this. We'll do this one. This gun's fully upgraded. I don't know what am I missing. Get the token there. Just playing here. Let's get our health back. Looks like we're gonna be fighting soon. Alright, so we're only missing a rune trial. Right? Find 2 collectibles. Oh, well, that's a bitch.
Demon's presence will not save you. Lockdown.
Collectible here. Station law. I So how do we get up there? Here we go. Nice. This is actually easy. We missed one of those though. Let's hope there's another one. One more collectible and one more rune trial. I am fine with that. We have to get in the middle there still. Just in here, we didn't discover this yet. Dude, do you have to unlock something in here? There has to be something in this room. I don't know why it needs to be free entry. This guy. Torch, another torch required. Okay, so that, we need that. Glad we came in here. Let's go to that other room real quick now that we didn't press that button in. So it's like test something, right? Test fire. Should I stand in front of that? I'm scared in front of it. I'll probably die. Alright, so we required something. Upper torso. So that has to be for a scanner. And I believe it's for this room. Should be able to scan this torso. Oh, his face.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peters.
How we fight this?
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Security system.
Well, I'm staying on this thing, jeez. Get rocked, dude. Oh wait, what do we have to do here? Since I have to do something, I'm gonna turn this off. Right? set. I think I have to go that door, maybe? We'll shoot something in there. I think it's this door right here. No, it's not. We're going through here, guys. Ah, fuck. Well, that's a do there. That's interesting. Looks like I have to, like, find the opening to get out. I don't know.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm confused though.
Activating laser security system.
We got to shoot those lasers? I don't think I shoot them from here, can I? Oh. Well, we get the second to shoot them down. It's fine. What is this, dude? Oh my god, it's a gun. Use that for bosses, man. And it has his own button. That's crazy. Alright, so we require that. Missing one root trial still. Let's lift this up. Is that supposed to use the DFG there?
All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus Elevator. Demonic threat at level 5.
I wonder if I lost the achievement because of that bullshit. Okay, let's go do the trial. Found and we get the challenge complete. Use the pistol of the weekend and glory kill 8 imps. Fuck, I hate this too much. Like, it's like the worst weapon, I hate it. Let's do this. What the fuck? I'm testing out water soon, guys. strafe it maybe? See if I have to use the burst or. This is gonna be fast enough. Actually, this is gonna be fast enough. We're okay. Just have to strafe it. Try not to die. I think we just get close to it, single shot. I don't know if you have to use the burst. Maybe the burst is easier. Who knows? I don't know. I think with the burst, they move around too much. Why is it so slow now? We have a limited ammo. Nice. Demons become more glory kill friendly due to a high damage resistance when staggered. Although, I have to go check my runes out. I completed a lot of them already. I have to switch out maybe two? Slow times, dude. Come on, dude. These low times just get stuck sometimes. But yeah, I'm gonna switch out. I think I can switch out too, unless I have one already implanted or access. I don't know. Let's see. So we got one of the challenges completed. Alright, so we had the vacuum done. We have this one. So I'm pretty sure we can switch it out. So what one do you want to switch out? Oh, that one seems interesting actually. Okay, how about this one? What do you want to do here? Find this. Using control of the air now. Let's see this. What's the other glory kill on that? What's this one? Pick up 500 ammo items. Okay. Alright, let's move on. We're missing one collectible for that challenge. And we're missing three altogether. And I know I missed one already, because I'm an idiot. So I usually miss one every time. Let's try the BFG here. Whoa. That's insane. What the fuck? Shit. I still like the cannon. Oh my god, it's gonna be a huge fight. We have to collect all we can. What is that? I'm all wasted. Alright, so there's a portal. Oh, okay. Up and down, up and down. Alright, let me stop here, guys. We want the buff. We want the Gauss cannon. And we want the shotgun, so. Alright, let's do it. Have fun. Actually in the right to save that quad damage. I'm gonna save the quad damage until I am not able to control the situation. Honestly, I hate to say that. For those imps, I may want to switch that super shotgun. It's pretty dirty, let me say.
Alright.
This is a super shotgun. Take care of the imps. May do that. Alright, so let's look what we have here. We have one quad damage. We have this. Where are these things, real quick? Let's see. I don't know what they are, guys. Those things are weird. Are they armor upgrades? I really have no clue. Alright, so we have one quad damage up here. We have nothing down here. So we have to save that quad damage for sure. There's a lot of armor down here. That's good. Alright, that's what we're gonna do, guys. Fuck it. These portals, they're your best friend, these portals. Yeah, let's do this. guys should just wait until I control the situation better. I really don't know. I can do it though. I just have to figure it out. Can't believe it's taking this long. Should I leave those two up, actually?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Fight.
Lockdown. Jump down here. Back in trouble. Fuck, my dog's good shit. Quad damage. Where are those big guys at? I just wish my quad damage was guys. Christ.
1 second. Guys, we have it. I wasted my quad damage that time, and I don't know what happened. Ah, man. All right. We got this, though. I fucking wasted my quad damage like an idiot. What the fuck happened there?
Safe level. In effect.
Cannon. Maybe I should use the BFB or BFR? I don't know what it is. Maybe we should use that. I don't know, man. We're gonna start right here. I still don't know what the fuck those things are. Oh. know, man. I fuck up sometimes. I don't know. I'm using the rocket so I can see my cannon. Oh my god. It's actually pretty hard. I mean, I have the flow. I'm just fucking up. Maybe I should stay next to those portals more often. Where did that grenade go? Look at all this.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Let me gather my armor up. I'm not to play like that. I don't know. I'm not to play rockets. I was doing well switching to my plasma gun so I can get those fucking shield guys. There should be a health bar somewhere. I have to use that up now too. That's where I came from. Maybe I should use chainsaw too on the small ones. Where the hell is that health kit? Dude, I could've sworn I saw a health kit somewhere. Is it downstairs? Mistaken. Maybe I have to wait. Last guy. Yes! Nice.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Ridiculous. Where are these dwarves, though? Anybody know? If you know what they are, comment below. Now where do I go? Dude, I guess when there's like a health thing.
Alert. Lazarus service elevator now open. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
I'll fucking take it, dude. So I missed one collectible. I missed one collectible for the challenge and three altogether. Better. We'll have to go back. And I didn't even get my comment thing. What the fuck, dude? That was a bad run for me. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe and like, and I'll talk to you guys later.